There's never been anything like it in our country before. This is their way of campaigning. And this is one instance, but you have three other instances.
A child is sold for sex. A child is sold for sex over 7,200 times every single month. But here, this disgrace of an attorney, the Fulton County DA, Fani Willis, is abusing her power to go after and arrest Trump. She's not using her power of prosecution to go after child sex traffickers, go after gang members that are linked to the Mexican cartels. She's not doing this to go after murderers. We have the same murder rate as Chicago.
They say there's a young woman, a young racist in Atlanta, say racist. And they say, I guess, they say that she was after a certain gang and she ended up having an affair with the head of the gang or a gang member. And this is a person that wants to indict me. She's got a lot of problems, but she wants to indict me to try and run for some other office. What's going on in this country is, and by the way, wants to indict me for a perfect phone call. This was even better than my perfect call with Ukraine.